Merry Christmas to the foodie and travel queens.
So the festive season is upon us, and a popular drink for Jamaicans to make at this time of year is sorrel. Sorrel, or hibiscus as it is popularly called in some West African countries, has a dark red flavor and a similar taste to raspberry. So I've made some for you, and as usual I want you to watch and enjoy.